So here's a more in-depth story of how the creator have created something and someone else had ruined the creation as to of conversation of life path and the life journey. For example, placing Adam and Eve with each other, and as they head to the future, they prosper and go to infinity. So for example, if we look at a circle and with thoughts of karma and a cycling circle with different dimensions, different homes, and family members that are always around in the whole entire family as the lines intertwine, and as the different lights or the different stages and or new birth of children and or whatever else it may be with thoughts and with thoughts upon it. So if we look at if someone had damaged the circle, obviously it's gonna be symbolically to like a white sheet of paper where someone had dirtied it, or a piece of cloth that someone had stained, and much more. So it could be like a thought that wasn't really yours that someone had placed in your thoughts and memory, an image that wasn't really yours, and or even a scandal, which is an image of someone else. So as it goes deeper and deeper into the cycle of the circle and the karmatic circle and life patterns and everything else, once someone damages the creator's work, it will all be like this. Symbolically, everyone dies. So if it's a black line that circles and circles and circles, this looks like a mourn death kind of situation where it's black and white now, as all the colors are absorbed into changing into black. So what is left of all this is we have to cleanse it. And to cleanse it, it must no longer be dirty and with proper reassurance of security for the entire circle. It's not going to be one is better than the other, another is better than the other, for everyone to be better than one person, is it? Otherwise, it will lead to the same exact pattern cycling.